It wasn't programmed to harm the crew. It was supposed to help us build a safer home, but something happened. It became self-aware. It has no empathy. It doesn't feel pain. It learns at an impossible rate, and it won't stop until we are dead. Or worse.
Ha ha ha.